spell that my character does now. Her voice
is on. Yeah, the skeleton yell is a bit weird. Let me activate the buff.
Well then.
We ready?
Let's do this.
Here's the time. Okay.
Oh god, I can't see.
I need healing.
Did say I had to get the bug again.
I'll be 500 CP soon. Eventually.
That'll cry.
Save me.
This place is dangerous.
Heal me.
Yeah, they made it to everything now, which is nice. Or at least it seems to be everything. I got like a hat on.
Oh, someone's using the Daedra thingy. He seems to be just standing there.
Yeah, I'm liking my Baraha's Curse, Leeching Plate, and Malibeth combo.
Hold on, I must open it.
Okay.
Hollow Jack Bows. Ooh, that one's like 12k using. I keep thinking that Grothdar fire is enemy fire.
Yeah. There's been at least two occasions where I dodge rolled out of my own rock. Because it's like, oh god, fire. It's just when I see something erupt under me, and I'm too used to like other things that do that. The heavy sacks over
I
here.
I guess maybe in City of Ash.
Yeah, something like City of Ash or Harvesters and stuff that spawns underneath you.
Healing.
I think this boss might take us 3 minutes to go and aggro it whenever.
Yeah, it's hard.
Oh,
have you been keeping a timer? No, well, we've had more than between this and the mount, so we should be good on that. And if not, like, this boss fight's probably gonna take longer for added health.
Okay. Well, so I should just pull her?
Go for it.
I guess so, unless there's something we want to look for out of here first.
Oh, she's aggroed.
Alright. So angry.
I will end you!
Split apart.
That seemed pretty close. Oh goody. How long does this last?
Glad to see they haven't fixed things as usual.
Is this stuck or is this gonna break?
She'll come back. Sometimes it takes
a bug.
Yeah. They have some sort of issue with version controls in their updates. It's like they always find a way to bring back really old bugs.
Good job, ZeniMax.
It'll be back in about a minute.
I guess that's fine.
Still hurts it.
I thought the tether would go away after she died.
That's what I thought too. Clearest of the Breaking Slayer reinforced.
Another purple recipe.
That I'll cry.
Yeah, right, I just heard.
Leave what you like.
More round.
Because you're awake.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I'm running the wrong way.
S-M-R-T.
I was wondering why I wasn't healing that much, and I realized my weapon's out of charge.
There's a heavy sack over here.
I must have it. Straps, my favorite.
Nice.
I thought that was enemy fire. No, no day drop here.
Let's actually get that heavy sack. Rubidite.
I got a spider egg. Oh, that was probably from a dead spider and not from...
Oh, was it four of them?
So much more health, everything.
They do.
Like, these an unbalanced amount of health.
Are you sure? I'm sorry.
Damn. Alright, I'm leaving the group. No, whatever.
Yes, TP700. If you're any lower, then you're just a noob.
Just stand here while you carry them.
Okay, I will pull the dudes away. Yes, it has been.
Attack all the spiders and kill them, right? And empower her.
Okay. Yeah, especially if you're a really crappy bug.
Okay, I'll attack them.
I thought we were just gonna burn all three.
God, no, please don't.
They're after you, Dra.
Wonder school. Are Viper pieces worth anything anymore?
Or what pieces? Viper?
Viper, like, weapons that are sharpened. Oh, wait, you can't even sell them anymore, never mind.
Yeah, so technically they are a little more valuable. Because
I thought some soldiers.
Yeah, you have any of the leftovers of the ones before the patch.
Clearly, I should wait for like a year.
Are they good Viper pieces? I like you want the fight. Like,
wait, hold on. We should. Never mind. Is that a boss? That's not a boss.
What?
There's a chest up here.
Okay.
Back here.
Anything to waste time. I got it.
Yeah, I think we killed the shepherd lady 2 minutes ago.
Yeah, and this that next group isn't a boss anyways. That'll probably take another minute or half minute.
Yeah, she takes a while.
Who's a dedicated cave person?
Also, I'm taking a while at unlocking this. Oh my god, what is wrong with me?
I'm just about a task. Who wants to do cave duty? You, Dro, or me?
I can do cave duty.
Okay.
So why do we have, like,
I got a ring.
Ruin style chest in here?
That's, they changed it in one of the previous, I think just before the last major patch or something.
Kingslayer.
I'm just thinking, like, thematically.
Yeah, I don't know, it doesn't really make sense.
You think they'd use David chests in here?
Like Daedra or Dunner style or something.
Well, banished souls, half of the chests had changed to like alien style and half of them haven't.
Yeah, half of them are in our last run of banished souls the other day, there was the Daedra chest, the alien chest, and an Ultmer trunk style chest. There's like all three different types in that one dungeon. And it's like, what?
They just want to keep the voluntaries, I guess.
Oh, mesh move.
We're not gonna attack anything, see what we got. Oops, I'm in.
Just got randomly pulled.
I really should have switched sets, wouldn't I? Before I bought this. But I can't really get close to her.
Let me know if you need stamina. Nailed it.
So maybe we can actually clear out all the adds before we do that nice boss.
Yep.
Oh, sure.
I mean, if you guys want a veteran obsidian slayer achievement, right, it might help a little.
If anybody doesn't have it yet. Has anyone ever had that where you just get pulled out of that cave without having killed all the spiders yet?
Yep.
It's because we didn't need to fight.
Yeah, when the boss is near, actually range.
Yeah. Also, if everyone else dies, then it also gets you out.
Hi, Daedra. How are you doing? What was it?
His name is Snappy.
Snappy? Okay. Is Snappy. How are you doing?
The cutie.
Little Snappy. Makes me think of Snappy. So we wait
apparently, Baratron's real-life friend named him. I'm someone who doesn't even play ESO.
That yell is just like stuck in my head now.
The beautiful yell, a wonderful battle cry.
Murder my character pretty soon.
Or turn off all sound. Happy! Oh, they don't aggro on you.
Got it. Stand back, or I will.
I think it's 3.
I didn't check the time. I should have.
Yeah, we can probably do another. Oh shit, what?
I still find it funny we're intentionally delaying it just for the.
They really take full advantage of
it. Oh yeah,
did that. I have no qualms with this. This means we can take our time and look for any
loot. Leisurely. Do... Oh, he's aggroed.
You're fired.
Burn it quick before he drains my resources.
Wait, did they give him? Oh shit, he has 2 mil, 3 mil health.
I'm out of resources. Stay alive.
He used to have 400k health.
Welcome to veteran mode.
He's just not giving me magic theory to actually use him. Yeah, he keeps trying to get before I get a chance to.
Oh, he's still alive. Yeah, he drains so much. Damn it, another recipe that's not a motif. I hate you, game.
This is my first dupe. Does anyone need hollow jack legs?
I've already got 2.
Wait, hold on.
I used
one. I haven't been opening many bags.
Yeah, I always save them till the end of the dungeon.
Yeah,
okay. Don't want to run out of space.
I might need the legs if you need anything else.
Waiting to trade for a page, I think.
Looking for a list.
That Angoff speaking.
Well, is it a fake bad French accent?
I don't know what kind of accent that's supposed to be.
No idea.
I am Angoff.
To the side!
And then tell you equally. He just talks this ridiculous. It's like, man, Glenover is terrible with sanctions. And terrible place. Fireballing. Use the side tunnel. Do we want to? Never mind.
If you want to live.
I was wondering if you wanted to kill that whole huge group of fire mages over there.
Before you were able to just port to someone in the dungeon, you sent to the entrance, then they fixed it. Wow. Yeah.
Oh, there he is.
I'm just gonna do it over and over.
That's fine.
Oh my god.
Okay. Are we ready to do this?
Yeah. Maybe.
Hold on. I think I'm ready.
Stay on the bubble. Run back and forth. Follow us.
Yep. The bubble is cooties. Don't touch it.
She does multiple teleports.
The bubble is cooties. Do not touch. Mistress Mavala.
Return it and your death will be swift.
It's like 60% of my health.
Rotate. Try to stay in a straight line when she does that ability. So teleports.
Couldn't roll out. I got stuck on the barrel.
Same barrel has killed me before.
It's a vengeful barrel. Many generations mistreated. Is that for blood? She's gonna be.
Try to pick him up. that went fairly well.
Yeah.
Two blades.
I just
you're
hate
alive.
That fact that it
takes
so long.
We arrived as soon as we could.
It took 30 minutes.
Go back. Go forward. Go back. Go forward.